Stop that time by Hedberg.
But these guys won the Stanley Cup, and they're the champs until somebody derails
them. Hook now, and here comes Kane. And Kane's going to go right after.
Oh! He's out. Cook is out. Oh, my gosh. He said, you want to chase me around? Western Canadian kid. He's thrown him before, but he wasn't going to take on a guy like Goddard.
Wow.
That was a right cross that crossed him up. And you don't like to see that.
No, you don't. And here's the replay. Evander Kane.
Well, he was targeted.
Yeah, and he was like, kind of dogged up the ice here.
Cook is challenging him. And so, but he's smart about it. He didn't take the first guy that asked him. He took the right guy. He one-punched him. Bam! Oh, man. That's as good a hockey punch as I have seen in a long, long time.
We hope Matt Cook is okay.
Absolutely.
I don't think the head hit the ice.
No.
Boy, oh boy.
Absolutely KO.
They're bringing out the, they're going to bring the stretcher out.
Absolutely.
And this is. Thrasher's team physician is out now.
Watch this bare knuckles brawl. Right, that is on it. He is out right there, folks. And good thing, see, his head didn't hit because Kane was holding his jersey still.
Kane held his, he held his jersey.
Broke
that second punch, he really didn't even land. No score, and Matt Cook, the injured Pittsburgh player, they've got the stretcher off, but during our commercial break, Darren, you can see that he was awake.
Oh, he's lucid now. He's sitting up.
Yeah, that's a good sign.
And there's the hockey handshake. Everybody tapping to see that he is okay and out of real serious trouble.
And he's going to get up and kind of looks around and says no to the stretcher.
Skating off under his own. There you go. That's unbelievable. Good for him. Good for him, but better for Evander Kane. He was answering the challenge. He was challenged all throughout the first period. They continue to challenge him here to start the second period. Here it is, and it's Matt Cook who goes and says, this is Matt Cook's job, by the way, right side of your screen.
Yeah,
let's go, kid, let's go. You're gonna push around our star player? And here's what I'm talking about. Evander Kane, Vancouver
right
Giants,
there.
One punches him. You have to learn to fight in the Western Hockey League. And I said he wouldn't drop him. That's his first NHL fight.
Now, the key goes down in a heap. He's holding his face, gets back up.
And Cook's going to go after Keith here.
Or is that
Keith?
That was Cook that was down, right?
Yeah, it was Cook that was down, and he didn't see what hit him. I think it was Duncan Keith in the corner jumping in. And Cook's just fleeing for something. And he was fired up that he wasn't in the last two.
It was Jay McKee, but it was Cook. And here it is.
Well, there's the hit right there. Cook hits Keith initially. And then, there's the shot, and it's under the head. It's to the head of Cook. It's to the head, definitely to the head of Cook by Keith. And they're going to have to look at that one, and the National Hockey League will look at that. As Duncan Keith came right in, and that was the... in response, it was a retaliation to the hit Cook put on Keith, and we saw prior. Question about it, Staggy.
Well, it's interesting because Cook, he's feeling it right now because he was suspended because of his shoulder to the head, and now he takes a
former regime, if you will. He was never really Dustin Brown just KO'd Matt Cook, and Matt Cook is a guy known for his hitting as well. Both of these guys have very big hit totals.
Yes.
And this time, unfortunately for Cook, he was on the wrong end of a high one.
We're tracking in the first period the forechecking hits by Cook and Avery. Cook had one, Avery had one, but there wasn't much forechecking. Here's Brown leading with, he gets him with the shoulder. You can see the elbow's out.
Back up by Dustin Starrett, but holding his head, he stays. Wildly, Starrett now is a fray. But Cook, who's a player who likes to play on the edge himself, took a big shot to the head from Saric.
Corey Saric is a very, very physical defenseman. He's mean and he's nasty, and he likes to play old school defense.